else could do it. There's no escaping this.
Uh-oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
The release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Nice reversal.
Emma with a slick reversal. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Reversal.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, the ref just got taken out. Watch it.
She's looking for it again. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Whoa! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Watch out!
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the
pole. Will she win it here?
I think so. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Uh-oh, where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? See it from this angle.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two.
To the gut with a sledgehammer.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
Oh, reversal! Ooh. No!
And now looking to put her away.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
She win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner.
Where's this going?
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
This could be all she wrote.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
You know what's wrong with her, Michael?
Nothing.
Is she ready to go?
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.